Hello friends, I am Bharti from www.learnlikeachildone.blogspot.com. Today I am discussing very important topic, that is preparing online preparatory question paper. I know in your schools still portion for math is not yet completed, but if you wait for portion to be completed, it will be too late to practice all the topics together in the form of examination. Now don't worry, I will supply you many number of preparatory question papers, and speciality of this question paper is, this is a question paper prepared by you and answered by you. Okay, now you might be thinking how to prepare this question paper. Okay, I will explain that in detail in today's video. Characteristics of this question paper maker. Okay, this question paper maker is an online tool through which you can prepare any number of question papers online. But when you prepare the question paper online, it will be available offline also, because after submitting the question paper, you will get a PDF copy of the same question paper in your email. From your mail, you can get the same question paper downloaded and printed. In this way, it will be offline question paper. So for preparing this question paper, you might be thinking that you have to have a computer. It's not like that. If you just have a phone, smartphone, Android phone, just internet connected, that's enough. By using internet connected smartphone, you can log in into my question paper maker and just enter your mail ID and start preparing the question paper. You can complete the whole question paper and get it downloaded. Only one phone, but be sure that you have a working email ID. Some people will have a email ID which is not used for a long time, and it is absolutely like a waste. But you have to have a working email ID, and make sure that you have internet connection. If you have email ID but don't have internet connection, that is also waste. So totally you have to have an internet connected mobile phone with working email ID. Okay, one more thing I want to make it clear here, that these question papers, these are looking like a simple question paper, but in background these questions are constructed according to the weightage given to each chapter of mathematics subject by SSLC board. Each chapter is having its own weightage, each question is having its own weightage. So I have followed an absolute blueprint which I have prepared according to the guidance given by SSLC board. So don't worry that these question papers are only dummy question papers. Not like that. They are very true question papers, and definitely they are helpful, and you can solve those question papers and try to get full marks in those question papers, because by practicing these question papers you will be very familiar with the board question papers, because board question papers are prepared in this procedure or in this manner only. You know that your preparatory question paper is prepared by the tool Preparatory Question Paper Maker. Okay, to reach this preparatory question paper maker, you can take two ways as follows. One way is you just type URL www.learnlikeachild1.blogspot.com in Google search, or you just click the link given below of this video, that is in description box below video. One space is there, it is called as description box. In that box I have given the link to reach this preparatory question paper maker. Okay, now I'll take you to preparatory question paper maker. You just follow me. Now we will go to Google search. There I'll prepare the now we will go to Google search. There I will type the URL. Yes, I have already typed learnlikeachild1.blogspot.com. You might be seeing here the URL of my blog. Okay, if you type this, you will be taken to the article Mathematics Preparatory Question Paper 2019. Okay, here full article is there about how to prepare online question paper, that is preparatory question paper which you are preparing now. Okay, if you don't want to read all this, just follow the instructions which I am giving now. Okay, at the end of this article there is a pink circle. On this circle there is down arrow. You just click on this circle, new page will be open. That page is your question paper maker, that is preparatory question paper maker. Now you are in right place. Okay, please take care that there is one note, that is request edit access. You please do not click on this because it is admin issue and you need not to click on this. Okay, now you just scroll this preparatory question paper maker and it asks you about email address. It is compulsory to fill this area because if you finish off the question paper by clicking all the circles, whom to send this question paper, that is the problem. For that you have to provide your email ID. Okay, for example, now I am giving my son's email ID, that is Tarun Desai 2006 at the rate of gmail.com. okay, now I have given one valid email ID. Why I am telling here valid email ID means some people are having email ID which is not working. It means they might have prepared it many years or many months ago and they might not have used it for a long time, then it might have vanished or now it's not working. If you put such email ID, you will not get any question paper. And one more thing, for this you need to have internet connection for your mobile if you are preparing the question paper in mobile, or else if you are preparing the question paper in your desktop, you need to have internet connection for your PC, otherwise it won't work. Fine, now I have given a valid email ID tarundesai2006@gmail.com. now I'll start preparing the question paper. Now I have given you for each question many number of options. For first question you might be seeing here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 options are there. These five options are prepared according to blueprint, according to question paper directions, weightage to each topic given by SSLC board, and each question carries same weightage. Don't worry, if you select first question you will be losing second question, third questions. In in future, if you prepare many question papers, at that time you can select second option, third option. In this way you can practice all the questions. Okay, now if you want to select the first question, you just click on the first circle. In case if you want to change this question to the second one, you just click the second circle. Same time first circle will be deselected. In this way, if you select any circle, it is not affected. See, okay. Now in this way you can go on selecting. One more thing, on every question you have a star mark there. This star mark indicates that every question is compulsory. The logic behind this is that the question paper consists of 40 questions. You need to have all the 40 questions in your question paper. So if you skip one or two questions from here, and you will get those questions not in your question paper. For that reason, I have made each question compulsory. So you have to put circle to every question. Okay, what happens if you don't, if you forget clicking any question from this list? Okay, it's a very good question. If you forget to click any one of the question, let's see what happens. Okay, let me deliberately I'll forget this question number 8. That is, I will not count it for my question paper, and I will not select any circle from this one. Okay, we'll see what happens. Now I'll move to 9th one. You just remember that we have omitted 8th question. Okay, now I'll select 11th, 12th. Even figures are also there. Now I'll move to 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th. In this way go on selecting the circles. For every question you have to select one circle. Okay, that is one question. The question which you are selecting here will be reflected in your question paper. Don't blindly select the questions. Before going to select the question, you just read the question once, all the questions, then you select one which you feel very appropriate for your students. Even your mom, if she has not studied maths, also can prepare a question paper for you, because it is simply selecting the circles. You don't need to have any mathematical knowledge to prepare this question paper. So anybody can prepare, even your sister, brother can prepare on good question paper for you. You just give mobile and tell them to prepare one question paper for you. That will be fun also. They will prepare question paper for you. Okay, now we are here in 39th question. That is solved graphically. That is a graph question. Okay, now 40th question. It's completed. Now the whole question paper preparation itself is completed. But you might be remembering that 8th question we have deliberately omitted and we have not attended that question. Let's see what happens. Submit. Okay, see, it is showing that 8th question you have not attempted. That is, this is required question. It makes you to attend all the questions. This is very beautiful option included in this question paper maker. Okay, now I think you are happy with this question paper, and now again we have to give submit. Yes, now I am submitting the paper. You can see, go to email and find your question paper. Okay, it is giving instructions that we have to go to our email and we have to see our question paper. And two more options are there. Edit your response. If in case you are not satisfied with the questions that you have selected, Again, you can change those questions by going to this option. Or else, if you don't want to have the whole question paper itself, in that case, you just give a submit another response. That again, you can select all 40 questions and give submit. So these two options are also there in Preparatory Question Paper Maker tool. Okay, now we are happy with all that we have created now. Okay, let me finish this preparatory question paper here only. Now we will move to our Gmail account. We are in Tarun Desai's Gmail account. You can see here he has got a mail regarding preparatory question paper. Okay, the matter of that mail is, please collect your preparatory question paper. Now one small icon is there telling that PDF for PDF. It means here your question paper is, and you have to click on that. Now you can see your question paper in PDF form. Okay, it's a very beautiful question paper. You can directly get it downloaded or get it printed. In this way, you can prepare n number of question papers and you can solve them. If you like this method of preparing preparatory question paper with the help of question paper maker, you just give a thumbs up and you just share this idea of preparing question paper with your friends who are also facing SSLC board examination. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Get such many good ideas of studying and preparing for SSLC examination.